I'm Admiral Mike Gilday, Chief of Naval Operations. And on behalf of the sailors of the United States Navy, I want to wish the United States Space Force a happy first birthday. No doubt, space is the next frontier, and what you're doing is vitally important to our national security. Thank you to all the men and women currently serving in the Space Force, and we can't wait to see what you'll achieve in the months and the years ahead. Happy birthday.